Hello chat. How the chat doing?
Hey yo.
Yo.
There it is. Hello. Light.
I came here to attack people. I'm honestly having such a good time right now.
That's what you said last night.
Yes.
I know that sounds like an innuendo, but that is literally what you said last night.
Yes. I say it a lot. Just like everything, every single one of my jokes, I reuse it over and over until people get tired of me.
So tired of you, in particular. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm. Totally.
Kind of a feeling I get.
I get you.
Yeah. You know how it is?
Yeah, I know how it is. Understandable.
Aaron, how have you been?
I've been good.
You know that dumb thing that you found on like the battle pass where you could just yoink the skin for zero blood bonds? They hotfixed that. Can't do it anymore, but I still have the gun.
But fuck yes.
Yeah, I was talking to Thrab about it and he's just like, gimme. Like, we kept running into the bayou. I just kept bringing them as dualies. Just handing them off to him.
Okay, let me bring... I still need to practice with dynamite some more so I can get the fucking... What's it called?
Whatever I know. It's called. It's the meme with the homophobic dog. Where he looks all angry and he goes, I know what you are. And the bit is that I was gay, you know, and the dog, it knew.
Wait, you're gay?
Shut the fuck up, Cadence. I don't know that name. You don't know about the homophobic dog? You living under a rock?
I've never heard of it.
I've heard of the homophobic dog. The homophobic dog actually got better and started opening his mind and accepting people for who they are.
Yeah, that's what happens actually, when you put a meme out. Eventually, it like sort of just continues. I don't know why this is a thing. I don't know like where it started. But like look. Redirect notice? No. Not redirect notice, just...
Oh, it's on fire. Everything's on fire.
It's this. He knows what you are.
The sky is red. The moon's haunted.
Yeah, we got fire maps for, I think, the whole day. Until 10 a.m. tomorrow.
Wait, and then they just stop? Wait, what's the point of that?
And then they stop, and then we'll get another one later, I think. Actually, you a dumb fat hoe. Maybe you should go outside and fucking exercise. Wait. Can robots get fat? I don't feel like robots can get fat. Maybe I'm just projecting. I still have frames. What's going on?
I do too. Maybe it's just sunset?
Oh god.
It's not like on fire.
No, there will be fire. No.
And we, oh yeah, no. I can see like the smoke
rising
over that
way. I'm looking over at my FPS and...
Yeah, you can see the I heard explosions that way, but yeah, you can see like the fucking smoke billowing up there.
45 FPS, huh?
What?
What?
Sure frames, aren't they? I think I have everything set to the lowest. Is today just gonna be a low FPS day for me? I'm not even running my VTuber model right now.
No, the flame maps just literally have problems. People have been saying.
I have 60 for some reason.
Alright, show off.
I'm normally the one who's struggling, not the one who's.
Alright, show off. I get it.
I even have your stream open.
I like the sounds now. With the spooky bing, map.
Bing. How are we doing?
Oh. Oh my god, hey, look at like the map.
Yeah, it's like got burns on it. Hey, did we get the clue at the last complex?
Nope.
Fine, I guess I'll have the brain cell for us.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
I'm like, I'm playing game and I'm eating because I hadn't eaten yet. Yesterday I didn't have a proper meal, I just ate like chips and salsa, but to be honest, I ate so much chips and salsa that it was like kind of like an actual meal. Good enough. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm. Except for, like, that doesn't sound like a good meal. You fool. You
mean not, like, healthy. Kind of slapped.
True. Salsa is probably one of my favorite fruit salads of all time.
Fruit salad. Yummy, yummy.
I can't believe you've done this.
You can.
Yeah.
So what are you doing?
I'm trying.
Stop.
I'm trying.
Stop
that. There's the fire. There's the fire. Look out to the left.
Okay.
Oh, hey. I probably shouldn't. My frames will, like, fucking run away from me, probably.
Are y'all good?
I'm fine.
Oh shit. Yeah, people want to get off this map as quickly as possible. Oh shit. That was close.
I think all of the maps today are on fire.
They're on us!
He just headshot me? How did he get so close?
I'm dead. I can't believe you didn't hear the gunshots right next to us.
I was eating.
I got one kill.
Nice. I tagged one, and then I died.
I didn't do shit. I shot, like, in his direction once, and then he looked at me and headshot me instantly. And I was like, oh. Oops. Bam. The mat, right?
The Lee mat
with the mat shit on it. What if I brought in a Lamat this time?
That's so wild. I can't believe you'd actually do that. That's incredible.
Wait a minute. I don't need to bring this fucking bug with me every time. No more bug required. Wouldn't you know? I actually, in a natural setting, killed someone with a bug.
Wait, seriously? Holy shit. Incredible.
They had like just gotten rezzed and I was like I wasn't even aiming for them. I was aiming for their friend next to them.
Damn.
And, you know, they just happened to get rezzed, apparently, at the perfect time. Well, perfect for me.
Yeah, that's pretty poggers.
I didn't even notice it happened until a couple of games later. I was looking at my challenges or my questline. Right? It's just like, it's done. Like, what? What do you mean it's done? Not done. I still need to set enemies on fire. Ah, damn, Lemat Carbine.
Motherfucker. Once again, sorry. You need to set
motherfucker!
Enemies on fire. I'm ready.
You believe this shit?
It's because I'm a freak. I'm a genetic freak. I'm not normal. There's something wrong. I'm built wrong.
What a creep.
Because I'm a creep.
The freak is the, I think.
I'm a weirdo.
What the hell am I doing here?
Very excited for the
belong here.
Karaoke stream.
Oh.
Yeah.
Are you psycho?
I said I am. A little bit. Sometimes.
Fucking nice.
I brought a Springfield like a mad lad.
We got poison now.
Oh, I didn't even bring poison. I just brought a
regular. And we got a crag.
Springfield. I don't have the crag unlocked because I'm bad at the game.
I just unlocked the crag. But not the skin for it yet. It's stretch. I should probably try the crag.
Heard it's good.
Ping. 22,000. Alright, buddy.
22,000?
Of my ping.
Oh, nice.
That's how much I owe in back child support.
Damn. That's rough.
Yeah. And I'm a virgin, so it sucks.
Wait, how does it?
You ever heard of Immaculate Conception?
Abstinence, 99.99999% effective.
Yeah. On the 0.00000001%.
I should have brought in rocks. I forgot my rocks. I'm sad. Oh, it's on fire again, isn't it?
Jeez, it didn't happen to be happening all day.
Yeah, it's, like I said, it's all the maps all day.
Oh shit, really? Oh fuck, oh god.
That's why it's only happening for a day.
Is this when we're supposed to be killing Mr. Cherry?
No, we don't actually get to fight Mr. Cherry, it's like a story thing.
Oh, that's lame. I want to kill Mr. Cherry. You made me cut my hand all this time.
I'd love it. Like, they just didn't want to, like, code a new boss or something. So they just, like, story-wise, make it so that Mr. Cherry gets all tied up by, like, you know, some of the things. You just find him in the world, fucking, you know?
Mm-hmm.
We're white.
Oh, we're here. Oh, shit.
Okay, grab the clue.
God damn it. Where is it? Oh. Oh, fuck. God damn it. Help.
Help what?
Bastard.
Trouble with a fucking armored just.
Armored with the fucking.
Concertina, yeah.
Yeah.
What is that noise over there? Map is so goddamn loud. I can't fucking hear anything.
Should I close the door?
Beak. I don't know.
Oh,
Drop a melee weapon, please. Oh, you did close the door. Okay. That's fine. Totally cool. Just tell me.
I closed the door.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I appreciate it.
Oh, that hurts. Still light? Run! I accidentally punched the lamp. That kind of worked, to be honest.
Where the fuck he go?
He up here with me.
Said you tricked me, you lied to me. You seem to be really enjoying the fire.
Uh-oh. I'm running? I'm running so fast and far away. Oh. I'm scared. He's dead.
They all did it for me.
Wait on death. Should I start? I'm starting.
Shots coming out west.
You okay?
Yeah.
Did you open that window up there?
The window, and there's freaking bees.
Well, you could hear her. She was angry outside.
I don't know.
Punch.
There's one on both windows up here, really?
There's sweat on both? Oh, yeah. Well, we should keep them there. And stay inside.
All right, my enemies on the
God damn it. Bees.
I mean, you're the one who just advocated for keeping them here, you know?
Yeah, but
they were just coming to give you a hug.
We should keep the windows shut.
They was just coming to give you a hug.
I opened it for like half a second, and I saw the thing, and I closed it.
You can also hear them right outside. Do you hear?
Not really.
They're screaming.
I don't have good directional hearing.
Wait.
I don't know where they are.
She's listening to everything through a TV speaker, I think.
Yes.
Damn. Oh, you TV speaker now? I thought you used the...
It's always been the TV.
Oh, I thought you used the headset.
I used the Discord. My setup is terrible. Done. Have to have my game audio low so not everyone's bothered by my TV.
Just kind of a gamer.
There's one angry bee person.
There's two angry bee people.
I killed one of them.
We have an extract here.
Oh shit. This is big bounty, isn't it?
Yeah.
Doctor here. Oh, never mind.
I mean, never mind.
I got the last charge of it.
Oh.
Oh, they're getting closer.
All good. I'm just waiting for you to die over there. Alright. I finished munching my fucking burritos. My burritos.
Your burritos. Your burritos.
My burritos.
It is time.
Do you know canned water is a thing?
Yes.
All right, tell me where they are.
Nowhere. We're clear.
Oh. I guess how's up going? North then. And northwest. Get skedaddling fast, very quick. We heard him close not that long ago. Also, make sure to scan as we come up closer. Not yet, but when we get closer.
Okay. Yeah, I think there's. Sounds like there's people up there already.
Yeah. Yeah. Watch out for the water devils. Yep, fighting over extract camping. You fucking love to see it.
I don't see any enemies.
I mean, we could hear them.
Yeah, but I
can like... barely fucking see though. How many seconds does everyone have left?
Two.
All right. Aaron? Scan now.
Yeah, there's a bunch of them around 225.
Yep, you can hear those. They're here. The thing went whistle.
Mm-hmm.
Is it 225?
Yeah.
Hard to see it. And I see him.
Moving up to the... House is clear.
Yeah.
Okay, they're kind of a little bit far out, but not like super far. I'm gonna try...
Ping. I don't have dark sight, I would appreciate ping. Tagged.
225.
One right over there. 225. Tagged again.
I'm starting.
Killed.
Starting the.
That was a kill. The kill over there.
Got it. I'm out of sight.
Okay. Push in. Push in.
I'm gonna fucking. Do this shit.
Yeah, we good. They didn't want to push. It's all good.
Hey, that was pretty fun. Hey, we did it. We like did it.
I got a kill with my nice. LeMac carbine.
LeMac carbine.
They definitely were already damaged from something else, though. Is the LeMac carbine considered... like a really big pistol, or is it like considered a rifle? Is it a proper rifle by the game standards?
I don't know. Carbine's technically a rifle, I guess. I don't know. Maybe.
Well, I'm curious for like questline purposes.
Not sure.
Our random contract is on fire right now. Who did that?
The fire did that.
God damn it.
Oh yeah, I can like get things now.
Carbine is a specific type of rifle. It's like a square rectangle kind of deal. Like, you know, all squares are rectangles. All squares are rectangles, but not all rectangles are squares.
I was just curious how the game was.
Oh, I don't know.
Like, considers it like internally, just because when I because it's technically underneath of the tree of the Lamat. But I don't know if it shares the like weapon type with the Lamat.
I don't know.
Well, I was asking you because I thought you'd know. Oh my god.
I'm not sure what you thought I'd know.
Oh wait, is it Fire Ammo Friday?
Yeah, but like that's not, you know, we're not Thrav, Jazz, and Diplo. You know, we're Honey, Aaron, and Kanan's. So
yeah, should it matter? I'm bringing fire.
I'm just saying we aren't beholden to anything. The only reason I'm bringing fire is because I have a quest line for it. That living enemy hunter's on fire.
Fire is fun.
There's a good chance in the fire area that they might have a little bit of fire on their bar still, which means that if I smack them with fire ammo, that's an instant light.
Nice. Oh, that's how that works. Okay.
Yeah. You have to hit them twice. It's because, you know that little, like, burned out part of your bar?
Mm-hmm.
Not like when your bar is just gone, but like when it's burnt out a bit. If that's on there and you get hit with fire again, that's when you get lit on fire.
Time to commit some crime brulee. Arson.
Oh, that's shiver. What? Can we all talk for a moment about the best thing in the entire world?
What's that?
That would be Blahatch.
True. One second. I got something to send you. One second. It's important. I'm going to post this in general.